let's get started. Warm up, some arm circles. Reverse. Bigger. Reverse. Really open up those shoulders. You're gonna need it. Up top. Reverse. Five, four, three, two, one. Jab. Little hop, front to back. Four, three, two, one. Jack for 10, 9, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Down for squats. We're going to do 10 regular, 10 jump squats, and then hold it low. Nice and controlled. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jump. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold it low, all the way down, keeping your chest up, weight your heels, we'll rock it side to side, open up those hips. Three, two, one. Shake it out. Okay. We're gonna do some walkout push-ups, 5 of them. Hinge at the hips, drop it down, walk it out, push up, walk it back in. Stand, 4 more. Walk it back up. Concentrating on that good form. More. And one. Good. Grab a sip of water. Okay. We're going to be doing some plank walks with push-ups. We're going to walk. Push up for 5, walk back, push up for 5, then 5 burpees. Ready. Walk, push up for 5, 3, 4, 5, walk back, push up for 5, 3, 2, 1, good, up for burpees, we have 5 burpees. I know what you're thinking. It's Saturday morning. You tuned in for a reason. I know you don't like burpees. Most people don't. I drove an hour. If I can do burpees, so can you. 5. 10. Walk back. Again, mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You guessed it. Burpees. 5. Let's go. Good. Take it out. Catch your breath. Grab a sip of water. plank walk. Then, at the end, you're gonna hop up and hold. Back, hop up and hold for five. You're gonna plank walk back and do five more. Ready. Walk it out. Hop. Two. Three. Four. Five. Walk it back. If you need to modify, if you don't keep going, you can always step up and hold. Step it back. Four. Three. Two. One. Good. Shake that out. We're going to get your triceps. So, you're gonna come down to your mat with the floor for some cobra push-ups. I want you to come down to the mat, put your entire body on the mat. Legs, laces, your entire body. Your hands are gonna come under your chest. You're gonna squeeze your elbows into your body so tight that you can hold a pencil. You're gonna press up and down right here. 15, ready? One, two, keep those elbows in really tight. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, five more. Five, four, three, two, one. Good, shake that out, stretch it. Shake those arms. You're gonna go into, from here, crab position. You're gonna crab walk forward, crab walk back. Put your fingers toward your toes. Bring your hips up, walk it forward, walk it back. Good. Back to your mat. Elbows in super tight. Make sure your hips, your feet, everything is on the ground. Make sure your hands are directly under your chest. Ready? 15. And go. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Keep it up. Nine. 10, keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Breath. Take it back to your crab position. Fingers pointed in, hips up, walk it forward. Have the kids jump in. They think this is fun, and so do I. Back to your mat. One more time. If your arms are on fire, good. Arms in, super tight. If you think you're squeezing them in tight, squeeze more. Ready, 15 more. Up, two, three, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, keep it up, five, four, three, two, last one, right. Crab position, gonna walk it forward and back one last time. Up, take it forward. And back. Great job. Shake those arms out. Get a good stretch in. Check it out. We're gonna give your arms just a little bit of rest. You're gonna come down on the floor or on your mat for some bicycle crunches. Now when you do these, I want them nice and controlled. So when you come in, it's elbow to knee. With elbow to knee. Not all over the place. Nice and controlled. We're gonna do 20 total. 20 and then 10 single, 10 on the other side.
Okay, ready?
Down. Here's our first 20. One, two. Halfway. One more. Good. Now, singles. Keeping this up, this other leg up for the extra challenge. If you need to, you can drop it down. Bring your elbow and your knee together for 10. Stretch that out. We're gonna move into some dragon push-ups or Spider-Man push-ups. You're gonna come with your push-up, elbow to knee. Really focus on those obliques, squeeze the oblique. So you're gonna come here, down for the push-up, and switch. Okay, we're gonna do 8 per side, so 16 total. Then we're gonna move into a side plank hold. Ready? 1. Going. If you need to modify, you can move to an incline. You're not able to move to your knees for this, but you can raise yourself up on a couch or a chair. Keep it up. 4 more. Once you have your 16, you're going to switch to a side plank position. Low. Stack your feet if you can. If you need to modify, you can do this and unstack your feet. We're gonna do a 30-second hold on 3, 2, 1. Hold. Really focus on keeping your core nice and tight. Good. Switch sides. Another 30-second hold right here. On 3, 2, 1. Hold. It works. Squeeze the obliques. Halfway. Good work. Keep that hold. Doing good. Keep it up. Shake that out, grab a sip of water. You're gonna go in low plank position and do a 1 minute hold right here. Ready. 3, 2, 1, hold. If you want to add a little variety and challenge yourself, you can spice it up. You can add tap outs. You can add knee taps. You can rock back and forth and do body soft. Or you can just hold it. Doing the work. Keep holding. Halfway. Keep that core nice and tight. 15 seconds left. You can hip check side to side. Keep it excited. You're almost there. Halfway. Moving to high plank if you prefer. 10 seconds. There's 3, 2, 1. Good. Shake out those arms. Back to your flutter kicks. Catch your breath, grab a sip of water. that if you've ever taken my class or heard of it, why did we only do 15 burpees? Well, that's because I saved more for the end. So now that you caught your breath, you had your sip of water, we're gonna do some intervals with some burpees. This is also for Sienna, so we're gonna do intervals. You're gonna start and stop when I tell you, short period of rest, high intense burst. I drove an hour, if I can burpee, you can burpee. So we're gonna do this. If you need to modify because of an injury, not because they suck, but because of an injury, you can't burpee, you can step down and step up, okay? Otherwise, I want a full burpee to the ground with a jump. We're getting towards the end. I want you to leave everything right here. Give everything we have into this. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Keep going. Rest. Catch your breath. Walk it out for a few seconds. And we go. Ready, set, go.